What's wrong? So I set the table nicely.
Yeah, got your favourite dumplings. Listen, I'm sorry about last night.
Me too.
I thought maybe we could talk about it while we eat.
That'd be good.
Yeah, I just have to finish up this layer and then I'll start cooking.
What are you working on?
It's a self-portrait.
It's not my blue ocean, is it?
I don't think so.
I was going to paint a jellyfish on it.
Okay, well, it was in the fresh canvas pile. I thought it was one to reuse.
It wasn't! You could have still checked with me!
Okay, but you weren't here. We weren't talking.
Are you working on anything in particular? I've always found if you kind of, you know, like, just paint whatever you're feeling, it's kind of, it can be quite a good release. It just, you know, lets it out.
I really don't need your advice on how to paint. I don't tell you how to do things.
I'm not trying to give you advice. It's just something that's...
Well, it wasn't helpful.
Care. I was trying to make lunch for you.
You think making lunch is going to fix our problems?
It's more than you're doing.
I'm not the one that's decided to move to fucking Berlin.
Oh my god. Come on, I haven't even said yes yet, Billy. Billy, go on, just walk away then. Walk away.
Yeah, I'm saving my jellyfish.
Really? Because that's what's important right now? I don't even know why I fucking try with you.
You okay?
Really? Really? You're going to come save her? Fucking hell.
Go overstock Athol.
Fuck off!
Where are you going?
anywhere but here.
I thought you might like some plants to spruce up the room a bit. They don't need much, just some water every few days. I might let a bit of daylight in here. Breeze.
They're nice pots, Marta.
Thanks.
But I don't want them. I was fine here.
Forgive me for trying to cheer you up.
I don't need cheering up.
No, you're a ray of sunshine.
Why pretend to be happy? I don't want to feel happy.
You know, you're not the only one who misses him. I'm his sister. I'm grieving just as much as you are.
So are we comparing now? He was my husband. He meant everything to me.
Oh, and that's why you two were constantly fighting. At each other's necks.
I hated fighting with him.
Yeah, well, you could have fooled me.
Take your pots. Take them. It was kind of you to bring me those plants before. I'm really sorry I knocked them over. Not all of them got damaged.
It's fine. Sorry, too. I should have given you more space. Yeah. Thanks. Am I good?
No. The one Athol and I were fighting about.
It's the healthiest thing to burn. It's rank.
Will you come for a walk with me tomorrow? I want to go see where it crashed.
Yeah, I've been thinking the same thing. That'd be good.
Now it's gone and I miss you, holding on to what I want.